I'm back, baby. Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride. This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action. What kind of sick motherfucker picks up wet feces?
Alright, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Prophet?
Right! You ready? One, two, break!
What do you think, Duke? Want to add something to the whiteboard? Oh, man! That is... I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least one of his balls.
Get ready! Holy shit! Look at the size of that motherfucker! What the hell do we do now? Incoming! Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself? Alien spotted! Alright, we got him.
That Devastator's all yours, Duke.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Progress,
It's good.
Was it good for you, baby? What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Giddy Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
See you at the party. Oh yeah, I'm bringing sexy back. Damn, I'm looking good.
Time to play with your balls.
See ya, Duke.
Hey, what's up?
We interrupt this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from the mothership and are now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a News 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Hi there. You're even better looking in person. After the show, I want your autograph somewhere special.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan.
Go on and ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
I want to grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
Looking good, Duke.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damned crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set. You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting with you walking through. Do you want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics? You don't fucking get it. The scene's done. Now the rest of the crew left for Duke Burger, and my moment with Johnny is over. Thanks to the aliens, I'll never get that moment back. You fucking amateur. We're done. We're done professionally, man. You're a nice guy. You're a nice guy. But you don't get it. Fuck!
Oh, thanks, Duke. That guy was a douche.
The aliens have returned! Run!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this. Thanks, man! I can't wait to check my mail!
Hello, Duke. You know I don't like long speeches, so I'll keep this brief. I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitors. This is effective immediately. I will not have our future intergalactic negotiations ruined by rash action. The national budget is still recovering after the week-long binge of horror and Holocaust you wreaked upon Los Angeles 12 years ago. I won't see this opportunity for peace squandered.
I know you don't like this, Duke. We can't go in with guns blazing just yet. The president thinks this time might be different, and I tend to agree. You kicked their asses pretty hard last time. Maybe the president's right to say we shouldn't just assume they're here to make trouble. Maybe they finally realize they can't win a war against America, as long as you're alive.
Duke, you're a relic from a different era. This is a new age for humanity. We can't afford to shoot first and ask questions later just because we suspect they might still have WMDs. I'm in diplomatic discussions with the Cycloid Emperor for the peaceful coexistence of our species. The Cycloid Emperor himself. You are not required. Do not get involved. That's an order.
Duke, I know this is hard for you, but play it cool for now. As your general and friend, I know I can count on you to follow our commander-in-chief.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Alien life form detected.
Now I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Access denied. Red key card required.
Key card? I don't need no fucking key card. Oh yeah, if it bleeds, I can kill it. Look at my ass. Do it now. Time to kick some ass.
Warning, hostiles ahead. Please arm yourself.
In pieces.
elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke! Pull the brake! Come on! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Where's... Oh my God! Duke, thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
What the fuck?
Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come to life? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke. You fit right inside my RC car. Want to use it? It's got your symbol on it and everything.
God, nobody stepped on you. Listen, if you can find a way to raise this gate and get in here, our particle expander will get you back to full size.
And, maybe you can give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining. Too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
Tag, you're in.
Cute! I could carry you around in my pocket like a little pet.
Your hot pocket.
Oh, that's funny.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Totally beat their asses.
Oh my God. I was like so scared. Me too. I'm so glad you're okay.
All right, time for my reward.
Duke, help! Oh God, Duke, save us!
Not my babes, not in my town. You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this.
Around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust some balls or tear shit up or something like that.
Oh, right. Let's rupture some spleens together!
Why are you such a douche?
Heads up!
Watch out! Watch out! Incoming!
Tango spotted!
Ow! face.
Hey, over here!
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke. I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong. I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. But we can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The aliens are pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam. They've got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit. However, we've got even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advanced force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
Duke! Good to fucking see ya! I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife! Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times! Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole! Hooah!
Duke, we've got your green power armor over here and ready to go.
Power armor is for pussies.
You want a gun instead?
Air is clear, sir. I need to go update Graves on this shitstorm. You go on ahead and take Private Jenkins with you, since he's the only other poor motherfucker who's crazy enough to go with you.
Sir, yes, sir. It would be an honor to escort you, Mr. Duke Nukem. Sir, let's go.
Try not to let him get fucking killed, will you? Leave some of those alien fuckers for me, huh?
Watch out! Incoming!
Welcome to the fray. Glad you could join the party. Hey, Duke, the street's blown all to hell. We'll probably need to head through that sewer over there to get to the Duke Dome. Holy shit, we got incoming! Strap on the dildos, laddie! It's time to get up! Time to move out. Yep, all clear.
You are one ugly motherfucker.
What a fucking mess! The president is gonna fucking shit his pants when he sees this! I've gotta head out to the dam. You need to get to the fucking Duke Dome. You have to crawl through this wet stank hole to get there, though.
I went on a date with that hot little piece of ass from my church.
Yeah, and?
No good. Said we didn't click. Hell, that's all I wanted to do was click.
Well, maybe if you could click two brain cells together and stop talking about your damn sex life, you could figure us a way to get out of here without getting killed.
Just trying to pass the time, bro.
Holy Christ, it's Duke Nukem!
Hey, buddy. You need a ride over to the other side of that wall? Big Willie will swing over that dumpster if you want to hop on board. Hey, Willie! Swing the lady over here, will ya?
Glad you're here, Duke. Bill and I have been up here for hours. We saw some giant octothings slither out of the construction and burrow down into the dome this morning. We ain't been able to find a way out of here since. That thing was massive. Must have burrowed straight through the dome and down into the earth with all the shaking that's been going on.
Yep. Thing had titties as big as my Aunt Brenda's.
Now what the hell were you doing looking at your aunt's tits?
Ain't no harm looking.
Looks like I'm getting off here.
That's one dead space marine.
Duke! What's happening to us?
Looks like you're fucked.
Duke, it was our first time. Okay, with an alien. Duke! We'll get the weight off in like a week, we swear!
Bastards, that queen bitch mother of yours is gonna pay. Maybe you make me wish I had three guns.
on, Duke! We'll be right there!
Oh my God! Duke, you're covered in blood! Is it your own blood? Oh, Jesus, I'm just an engineer! Medic! Medic! Oh, don't worry, I'll take care of you. Let's see here. Wrench, landmine, detonator.
Where's the goddamn medic? Duke! Duke!
Huh? I must be dreaming. Kick ass.
Hey there, boss man. How about we play a game? I'll be the boss, and you can take orders. What do you say? There'll be a lap dance. And cake.
Okay, baby. I can dig that roleplay shit. You tell me what to do.
Okay, then. Well, first, I'm kind of hungry, so I need something to nibble on. And then, I need something naughty to play with. And then, well, a girl has to play it safe, even with you, Duke.
Yeah, this is Janice's boyfriend. I'm just calling to let you guys know that Janice won't be in today. She's got a real bad case of vaginitis.
Ooh. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh, oh yeah.
Follow me, Duke.
Hey, what's up?
Have a seat right there.
Time to put on the beer goggles.
Now you just sit back and enjoy the show.
That's the last time I do any role-playing.
Duke! Finally, you're awake! You missed a lot. The President's claiming you attacked the aliens first. General Graves knows that's bullshit, but his hands are tied. He can't officially send you into Hoover Dam. Funny enough, we just happen to be going that way. Hang on, this is gonna be rough.
Teleport to hell.
Water's safe. Thank you so much. You're my hero. I'll get the door.
Duke, we've been trying to reach you. What the hell happened in there? Never mind. Glad you're back. A lot happened while you were incommunicado. We'll be there to pick you up in 5 minutes. Yep, all clear. Time to move on! You'll be glad to hear that General Graves just gave the President's orders to finger. The General wants us at the Hoover Dam ASAP to shut down the wormhole. To close that down, we might just be able to stop the goddamn thing. Let's get rolling!
Desert road, no gas, and no chicks.
Things are getting pretty crazy here in the city. You sure am glad you're out there on the bridge where it's nice and safe. Anyway, give your pops a call. We'll talk to you later, I guess.
got such good gas mileage.
Just like that one time in Beirut. You wouldn't believe the chubby I got. I got orders to hold this fucking shit together up here, but Graves wants you at the base of the dam. Drop the fucking GR-44 rope for you to rappel down. Just don't get rope burned this time. None of those massage specialists around right now, huh? Jerk it off!
In the generator room, Duke. You have to pass through the tunnels and into the power station to get there, but you'll make it.
You're the soldier. Get in there and kill those things. You clear out the room, then I'll get you onto the elevator. That'll take you down to the generator room where your general is. I ain't going out there till it's clear.
Hey, now hold on. I can't go barging into a combat situation unawares. I don't have a gun. What the hell am I supposed to use?
I don't know. Harsh language? Take the freeze ray. It's just a power tool, but Hank and I use it to deep freeze rats in the penstock tunnels all the time. I bet it'd work just as good on those damn aliens.
I need bullets, not ice cubes, jerk off. Oh, Duke, maybe you can help talk some sense into these guys. I can't go in there without a gun. And there's just the two of us here with combat training, so we'll wait for backup, right?
I am the backup.
Okay, Duke. You take the freeze ray. I'm sure you'll be better with it than me anyway, right?
Be careful with that thing. Last time Lawrence used it, he lost a pinky. Real dangerous. Could hurt somebody good.
An ass in front of Duke Nukem.
If you clear out that room, Duke, I'll get you to the elevator and down to the generator.
Authorization Yeah, that EDF son of a bitch ran off somewhere, but don't worry, we'll let you downstairs like we said. Follow me! All right, here it is. And holy crap, you sure left a mess in here.
I hate valve puzzles.
Duke One, gears nothing.
Thank God Almighty you're here. The President still hasn't issued official orders to retaliate or defend against the attack. I'd like to blame it on the cycloid Emperor meddling with his brain, but in truth, I think the simple stress of the invasion has pushed him over the edge. He's lost all grasp on reality. That's the bad news. The good news is, our engineers believe if you can shut off all power to the dam, the portal will close for good. EDF hasn't been able to get deep enough past the infestation, but I believe you can. America is counting on you.
America, fuck yeah!
Oh! Hey there! You that fancy lad they sent to clean the place up, huh? Can't stand them tentacles in here either. Them things screw the aesthetics all to hell. Well then, hop on my crane here and I'll swing you over to the other side. Be careful though. Long way down, right? You hang on tight there, boy. I ain't gonna run this slow if you don't need
it. I'd buy this for a dollar.
Shaking the crane! Come on out, you bastard! I'll donkey punch you in the blowhole!
I'm gonna carve you into sushi.
Should have done it myself.
This is gonna fuck up my hair.
I'm bleeding out! Fucking Cycloid Emperor is here! Fucker! Power shutdown didn't work! Got ambushed! Fucking flanked me, Duke! Not enough cover from these pussies! We're gonna have to blow the whole fucking dam! Take these charges, plant the fuckers right on the dam's walls and blow it to shit! Blow it out the Emperor's ass! Coming home, Mama.
Guess he won't be in the sequel.
You're still alive! You blew the damnedest shit, buddy! The portal is closing and it looks like the battle's over. We think the Cycloid Emperor has fled, but no one has seen him. Can't say the President's too happy about everything, though. Let's move out!
Damn you, Duke! The CIA should have dealt with you years ago. I was gonna have the whole world! The whole world! You idiot! Small brain fool! Now I have to set things right. Me! Enact Operation Omega 96. Authorization code Zeta Alpha Tau 81. You hear that? That is the sound of your imminent death. That is the sound of me decimating my troubles, Duke Nukem. You like nukes? You got them. Satellite is landing as we speak.
Too bad for you that you'll still be here when it arrives.
I'll be sipping margaritas while you're clawing at your own skin, hoping for a quick...
What kind of shit ending is that? I ain't dead. I'm coming back for more.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Duke, now that the aliens are dead and you've saved the world once again, what are you going to do?
I'm gonna run for president. Hail to the king, baby. Supposed to be dead.
So I was, but you will see what I've become. You have no idea what they're planning, no idea where they've been waiting all this time. But no matter, I'll be the one to set things right. When you're gone and their civilization the world will know what a failure you are.
I'm gonna find you, Proton.
Ah, Duke Nukem. I see that you've been busy, haven't you? Rammed that thick skull of yours against the mountain and it moved for you, did it? I knew you wouldn't disappoint. No matter, I'll deal with you in due time. In the meantime, I have a few friends for you to play with. Do play nice now, won't you?
Kinda tickles.
May result in loss of limbs, loss of vision, loss of cognition, and erectile dysfunction. Stage one complete. Please proceed. Warning. Alternate life forms detected. Clear.
I don't need laser hair removal.
That was close enough to shave my balls.
Is on the other side of this door. The whole place is on lockdown, but I think I can get us out of here. Make your way around, and hurry up!
All right, sit tight. That was worse than Babeland.
Authorization failed.
Oops. So that's Proton's plan. An army of me. It's gotta be done.
Very impressive, Duke. But where did you get off to now? Are you by chance taking a little silver ride? It doesn't matter. One way or another, your ride is here.
I spotted verification. Speak.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Check. Proceed. Voice module verification. Speak.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Check. Proceed. Voice module verification. Speak.
I'm gonna rip your eye out and piss on your brain, you alien piece of shit.
Check. Proceed. Voice module verification. Speak.
I've got balls of steel.
Negative. Repeat.
I've got balls of steel.
Negative. Repeat after me. I've got balls of steel.
I've got balls of steel?
Check. Proceed.
Well, I guess I'm in disguise now.
You are not the greatest hero in the world. You are only the greatest parts of the greatest hero in the world. Soon, you will have the chance to prove it.
Damn, I'm looking good. No, I'm looking good. I'm looking good too. Pump or die, baby.
Move along.
Always bet on Duke.
The last lodge of the Duke.
Faut toujours miser sur Duke. Scommetti sempre sul Duca.
Duke, you are the
Duke es apuesta segura.
I've got balls of steel.
Ich hab Eier aus Stahl. J'ai des boules en acier trempé. Oh, le palle d'acciaio. Tengo los huevos de acero.
They're using the frickin' moon!
Lesson one, don't fuck with the real Duke.
Please return your weapon to the central console before advancing.
Hey, we got a faker. Fight like an underage girl.
Lesson two, don't fuck with the real Duke.
Prepare to be chastised. Harshly. Blow it out.
Lesson three, remember lessons one and two. It's time to end this charade.
By yourself, Duke? You
finished shopping. Well, let's go home and paint each other's toenails.
Shut the fuck up!
Someday, I want to have two boyfriends, just like Mom. Boys are silly. Let's head to the mall.
Shit! Duke, you're tiny! Bet you never heard that before.
What the fuck are you doing here? I volunteered for one of them super soldier DNA programs, but it turns out some fucking cock goblin hijacked the base during the invasion. Now I gotta go deal with this motherfucker. With you here, buddy, this ought to be a piece of cake. Like old fucking times, bro. Woo!
So what happened at the dam? Jesus, Duke, all I did was pass out from a little blood leaking out of my asshole, and you just left me!
Sam, I'm shrinking! Fuck! How the fuck do I fight now? I ain't no fucking ankle biter! Is on the other side of this door. You want to help me get in?
This'll be like throwing a hot dog down a hallway.
Hurry up! My nuts are starting to hurt! Woo! Yeah! Oh, fuck! Go on without me, Duke! I'll find another one of those imbiginers.
All right, try not to die again.
I would say something profound here, but I'd rather just send something to kill you. Well, I guess sometimes you have to do things yourself.
I'm gonna rip your head off, you fucking the last thing you'll steal from me, douchebag.
Alpha Command, this is General Philip Crane. What is your situation? Jumping Jesus! Duke! How the hell? Never mind. Should have known you'd pull through. What's your status there? Someone has taken over the head office inside Area 51. The whole place has gone haywire.
It was our old friend, Dr. Proton. And he's not the head of anything anymore.
Proton? How the hell? Well, that explains a lot. But we've got bigger problems. The aliens have regrouped and secured the teleportation facility on the other side of Area 51. They've been coming in from the moon. How EDF intelligence missed it, I don't know. But if we don't get there fast, we're done for. See if you can find a hover lift to get you to the surface. I'll meet you there. Hurry, Duke, before it's too late.
Hey, work, bro. Look at him, all squishy like that. Kinda makes me want spaghetti. Anyway, goddammit, I couldn't find a grow pad. Sucks balls, but I don't want to stick around, so take me with you. I can ride on your shoulder like a little parrot or something. Arr! Polly want a titty! Polly want a titty! Freaking lasers! Lasers! You'll never get me! Can't hit me, cocksuckers! Woo-hoo! Look out! Duck and cover, motherfucker! Hey, careful! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Attaboy, Duke! Weapons hot! We got movement!
Looks like I need the little guy again.
Yeah, that's right. Who's the man besides you? Me. Guess what I found? Ha ha! I'm swole up like a goddamn tick. All the honeys are gonna jump on this now. Hey, there's the exit. This is kind of like being born, without the pussy.
Duke! And Captain Dillon! Well, I'll be goddamn. You better be ready for a fight, gentlemen. New reports indicate the alien Empress herself has arrived on the moon. We beat them once, but they're set to launch a counterattack. If we don't get up there and stop her, there'll be a whole new alien army in a matter of hours. Come on!
Right on your fucking heels, sir! What the fuck?
Not for long.
Hang on by the car!
I ain't hitting my own ass, but it's gotta be done.
Damn it, we're too late.
Damn. I don't like the sound of that, Chief.
They're blowing the tunnels. We've got to get out of here.
Duke, give me a hand here, buddy.
Special way out of here.
This brings back memories.
Out of the way, fuckers!
God damn it, that was close. Too close. Those bastards must have all the tunnels sealed by now. But there might be another way. Now, the army used to have a secret entrance out here in the desert. It's hidden under some of the buildings up the road. If you follow the dirt path here, you can't miss it. Just look for signs to the burning bush. You'll find it.
Hey! I know that place!
Ask for Dr. Valencia when you get there. I'm gonna regroup at headquarters and get an EDF platoon out here as fast as I can. But we can't afford to wait. If the reports are right and the alien Empress really is breeding an army of cycloids, we won't stand a chance by sunup. Get to the moon and shut her down, gentlemen! The whole world is counting on you. Again.
You got it.
Sir, yes, sir! the inside, Duke. I'm gonna make a pit stop and see my girl, Sally.
The burning bush looks like holy ground to me.
Hey there, hot stuff. Welcome to the Burning Bush. I'm Dr. Valencia, and I'm here to make all your quarks quiver. You look like the kind of man who can handle a Big Bang experience. Oh, you're another one of those. You want to get down to the base, don't you? Well, not this time. It's like I keep telling you guys, it's off limits. You have no idea what I'm even saying, do you? You can't even tell a plank length from a pluton.
I got your plank length right here, baby. You gonna let me in or what?
Okay. Well, that's not a typical response, but don't try to tell me you're the real Duke Nukem. Are you? Well, I guess you could be. You're easy enough on the eyes. But I need to be certain you're the real thing. He's known to have certain talents, you know?
I like where this is going.
Tell you what. You do for me, and maybe I'll do for you. Sound fair?
Anything for science, baby.
Well, all things aside, the invasion has been terrible for business. The power's out in the back rooms. You think you can get the generator going again? This place is dead without it, and it must be having an effect on the customers. You know, we try to be tolerant around here, but some of the men have gotten downright pushy. You think you can handle them? Oh, sure you can. Oh, and our janitor didn't come in today. The basement has a bit of a huge, furry creature problem. You take care of it, and I'll see what I can do.
Hey! Hey! I said I wanted a Belgian waffle, not a blue waffle. That's frickin' disgusting. What the hell do you think you are? All I want is a little sweets, and you offer me this? That's disgusting. Yeah? You fucking touch me, I'll sue your ass. I'll sue!
Thanks, baby. That guy was an ass.
No way! That's just weird. I get paid to have sex with you. That's it.
I'll pay you a lot of money.
Nobody's ever asked that before. That's weird.
Please? I need this. I need this so bad.
Fine. It's still weird.
Some guys. All right. Bad piggy. Bad piggy. Going to have to make bacon.
Go on. Take the lemon. You know what to do. You don't start giving me what I paid for, I'm gonna get mad. And you don't want to see me when I'm mad, baby. You know what happens then. Oh, great. Another impersonator. This ain't the Elvis convention, buddy. Now piss off before I hurt you.
Oh, my hero. You want a freebie?
Not right now.
Somewhat impressive. Close enough to expectations, I guess. I'll give you what you came for. Go on out to the shed. I'll meet you there.
Ugh, have a doctor look at that.
Timing. I was just, ready to go. You find the way down?
Follow me.
So what did you think? You get you a little piece? Bet you did, you old dog. Fuck yeah!
Here we are. You ready to go down? Didn't mean that to sound...
Where the fuck are we going?
Oh, never mind.
So how much of a discount do I get later?
Shouldn't you be out saving the world? Or do they save that job for someone who showers?
The place should be right down here, Duke. Hold on to your butt. Whoa, wait! That's damn epic! Kinda makes me want to say the word dick over and over again, for no reason. Dick, 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 dick. I could get two girls! Why didn't I think of this shit before?
Time to storm the gates.
Yeah! Holy shit! Alien explosive dia fucking Rhea! We gotta stem this tide! Maybe reversing the polarity will do it! Damn! I sounded like a real scientist there! Fuck yeah! Sweet! I'm smart!
Quit bleeding, pussy. That came from. Why do they always take the hot ones? Time for the real alien abortion. Reflex. It's a damn good day to bet on Duke. Don't worry, ladies. My friend will have this thing open in no time. I make this look good. Close encounter. Always bet on Duke.
We'll be right back. star.
We're all gonna die.
Duke, the situation has deteriorated. It appears they have the president. The Earth Defense Force has been compromised, and I'm afraid you can't trust anyone.
Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself?
You think them sunglasses make you look cool or something?
Wow, what a reception.
Expect. Forever's a long time, bitch.
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation.
I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitors.
I know you don't like this, Duke, but we can't go in with guns blazing just yet.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke?
Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advance force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
What? Did you think I was gone forever? Time for some roid rage.
You've been a bully.